Right, I'm with Liam Noble. Liam, it's obvious thing to say, but you must be devastated tonight.
Yeah, devastated, obviously. We weren't good enough today. We took the lead, but sloppy from the start to finish, really. Two sloppy goals to concede. I think the first one was probably down to me, not setting the wall up quick enough. And the second one, I think he's run off me, so I think I'll have to take the blame. And Gaffer's pointing out, and I've got a bollocking in there, so I think it's down to me. I've let the lads down today, so we'll go again Saturday, and everyone's in it together. So, like I say, I'll take that one today, and we'll go again.
Yeah, it's just frustrating because everybody wants a cup run, don't they? So,
yeah, obviously we wanted a cup run, not going to lie, but I think once it's cooled down, obviously he's boiling. We just got a good right to be. But we know ourselves we aren't good enough. Simple as that. But we go again Saturday. We've got three games next week. Like Gaffer's just said, we're in tomorrow. He's got a good right to bring a win. And we'll assess it and go again.
Okay. Cheers, Liam. No, thank you.